Now the CRPF there is saluting its brave hearts. The army there is paying the last respects. This is a wreath-laying ceremony for Lance Naik Om Prakash, also for Tushar Mahajan of the 9 Para Special Forces. Lance Naik Om Prakash, who was awarded with the Asadharan Suraksha Seva Pranam Patra by the Prime Minister, this in the year 2013. And this is exemplary courage, in fact, being shown by all these men who dared the enemy and who've stayed in the face of death.